Days of Our Lives Emergency Recast, when Christopher Stone was out with an illness, an emergency recast was sent out and All My Children veteran Peter White filled in. But instead of a voiceover saying, "Due to illness, the part of Bill Horton is being played by Peter White," the show instead featured text on the screen.